Americans are realizing if you don't have the latest and greatest technological devices, you will fall behind.
I didn't upgrade my personal organizer, and 2 days later I was diagnosed with a terminal illness.
That's exactly why you should come visit the friendly people at House of Tomorrow, and they'll set you up with all your 21st century technology needs.
I only spent $20,000, and now I can get email in the shower or surf the internet while I'm driving. I was doing stupid at my daughter's recitals and my son's Little League games. Thanks to House of Tomorrow, I can play wireless head-to-head 3D virtual reality poker. Literally anywhere.
If it's a flash-in-the-pan technology of absolutely no use to anyone, you can find it at House of Tomorrow. Remember, only technology makes life worth living. House of Tomorrow. We'll upgrade your system, then you can upgrade your life.
A good shoe starts from the ground up. At Aeris, we make high-quality footwear. In fact, you can find Aeris running shoes in over 140 countries around the world. In the past, there's been some criticism about our workers. That's why I'm here at one of the Aeris factories so you can meet some of them. Excuse me, sir. Do you enjoy your job here?
It's fun. We get to play with knives.
I see.
Nothing drives down real estate prices like a good old-fashioned gang war, apart from an outbreak of plague, but that might be going too far in this case. I've noticed the Yakuza and the Colombians are far from friends. Let's capitalize on this business opportunity. I want you to kill the Yakuza Wakagashira, Kenji Kassen. Kenji is attending a meeting at the top of the multi-story car park in Newport. Get a cartel gang car and eliminate him. The Yakuza must blame the cartel for this declaration of war.
I'm sitting here reading the Liberty Tree, and it says, in nearby Carcer City, a good day for law and order as Police Chief Gary Shaver was cleared of corruption charges in a controversial decision by the courts. Let's hope those missing witnesses turn up safe and sound.
Lit 106.
We've got a new friend for everyone. He's got fur and a tail. He gets in lots of trouble, but he's a bouncy little fellow. Because he's got springs for legs. Pogo the Monkey, the best new video game for the whole family.
I love you, Pogo. You bounce.
Help Pogo escape from the evil research laboratory where the mean old scientist genetically altered him. Uh-oh, the pharmaceutical scientist.
I'm on the safari for the multi-story top house report.
Boy, good thing Pogo has a banana cannon. Those nasty scientists deserve to die. Now get the shampoo manufacturers before they squirt it in your eye.
Here you go, Pogo. Have fun.
Guide Pogo through tons of fun adventures, including saving Timmy, who fell down the well.
Pogo, have a big watch.
Rescue a cat out of that tree with your banana cannon, Pogo.
Here you go, Pogo. Have a fast car.
And help Pogo to his final mission, to storm the White House with his friends and become president of the United States. Pogo the Monkey is the game kids are sure to stare at for hours. Everyone loves Pogo. Idiot gamer called Pogo the best.
District. Lips 106.
It's like my inside.